With just a couple days to Thanksgiving, the holiday filled with eating food, these students in STAMP were anything but thankful. Not only were the students not eating, but their show of force was intended to keep others from dining as well.
Here at STAMP, we're actually boycotting all of the restaurants in the STAMP Student Union.
All in an effort to raise attention to what many here believe was an act of injustice in Ferguson.
I feel like it was a slap to the face of America, and it was even back a bigger slap to the black community.
Opiemi Owea is the vice president of campus outreach for the African Student Progressive Action Committee. She says Marylanders need to act now to prevent a repeat of what happened in Missouri.
Who says that College Park can't be the next Ferguson?
It's our version of the American Horror Story.
Today's blackout event wasn't just to address the issues found in Ferguson, but to also address the issues found here at the University of Maryland.
Starting with the issue of the militarization of police force, the M16s and other assault-style weapons.
And we feel that's completely unnecessary. It's an overzealous act.
The group also wanted University President Wallace Lowe to comment on Ferguson. And earlier today, Lowe did just that. In a statement to the university community, Lowe said that, as a lawyer, I believe that our criminal justice system and law enforcement must be a representative of our communities. And I believe that at the end of the day, the law must prevail. But Lowe also commended the students for their activism aimed at advancing the discussion about race, saying that he proudly stands with them.
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
Hands up!
Don't shoot!
Hands up!
Don't shoot!
In College Park, Taylor Cairns, CNS TV.
Don't shoot.